TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai on Wednesday had a meeting with the officials of the Town and Country Planning Department to review its readiness to complete the RP 2021. He said that the regional plan had not been completed in the tenure of three chief ministers, and he was not sure that the TCP department was in a position to complete it.
I do not want to commit to any plan at the moment. I don't even want to commit to what the chief minister has said, whether we are in a position to have this regional plan by 31st December. I am not convinced that this department is in a position to have the regional plan ready by the 31st of December 2017. I am not convinced. Before me, my friend, three chief ministers have come and gone, promising things which were never achieved. I have not come here to do false promises. Three chief ministers have come and gone promising a regional plan, and it doesn't happen.
At a press conference held later, the minister clarified that he had asked the TCP department whether the RP 2021 would be ready within the next 9 months, and it was not done for the past 16 years.
सगळ्यांनी बजेट स्पीच ऐकलंय मुख्यमंत्र्यांची आणि बजेट स्पीचात मुख्यमंत्र्यांनी एक प्रॉमिनंटली एक वस्त सांगल्या म्हणतात ती की रिजनल प्लॅन म्हणता तो 31 डिसेंबर 2017 मेरेन जातलो म्हणून. आता माझा प्रश्न आमचे टाउन प्लॅनिंग डिपार्टमेंटाक एक आशिल्लो की हे तुम्ही प्रॉमिस ऐकल्या काय म्हणून, आणि जर तुम्ही ऐकल्या जाल्यार तुमकां कपासिटी आहा हो प्लॅन करपाक फुडल्या 9 महिन्यांनी. जी वस्त तुम्ही गेल्या 16 वर्सां करूंक ना ती वस्त तुम्ही 9 महिन्यांनी करतले काय कितें, काय तुम्ही म्हजे नांवूय न्हिदयतले, कित्याक नांव काबार जातलें म्हज्या हातून. सो वॉट आय वॉज आस्किंग देम एंड स्ट्रेसिंग अपॉन इज वेदर यू ऑल आर एबल टू टेक ऑन दीस चॅलेंज ऑफ नोटिफाईंग द रिजनल प्लॅन बाय द 31st of December 2017. The impression that I get is that I have my doubts whether the department is actually in a position to implement this. I have my doubts at the moment. I have raised specific queries with them.
Vijay also said whether the regional plan 2021 should be only for the next 4 years or it should be a plan development for a longer period. He also said he asked his department how they would implement Public Services Guarantee Act once it comes into force.
Our entire focus is that this single family dwelling, which is a house that a common man builds, everything has to be made very, very easy for it. It should be made further easier than the Public Service Guarantee Act. The Chief Town Planner has even suggested means by which in 7 days the inspection and things are getting completed. There are innovative and revolutionary ideas like DCR,
auto DCR,
which is like, you know, you'll get online permissions and online submission of application of projects.
Our senior reporter Kanzil Rodriguez with video journalist Shyam Chari in Panaji.